Hello, Leo. How are you? I hope this finds you well. We are doing your bonus reading. This is all about the person on your mind. So whoever you're thinking about, that is who this reading is intended for. Now, it is a general reading, so it may not be able to resonate for all of you. And if you want something that is meant for your exact energy, then I have personals open. And everything that you need to know will be in the description box below for you. We are inviting your angels, spirit guides, and ancestors to come in and assist us with this reading today. And we're going to start with some overall messages and themes and then get into your tarot. I am trying to let go. Passionate. And waiting. I want to apologize at the bottom of the deck. All right, Leo. I kind of feel a very resigned, kind of defeated energy here. I feel like there is somebody here who does still have extremely strong feelings for you, but I do feel like you have started to move on from the situation. I feel like we've been reading about this for a while, okay? I feel it's a very similar energy, but I feel like there is some kind of shift here, okay? I feel this person has really strong feelings for you, and I feel like they have been trying to reconnect with you or get back into your life, but I feel like you are, you know, putting your foot down and moving forward. You're moving on from this situation here, and I feel like this person, the shift that I feel is I feel like this person is getting to a space where even though they may not want to, I feel like they are recognizing where they need to start trying to let go, okay? I do feel like there's still a lot that they want to apologize for, a lot that they want to say. They want to just be able to have a heartfelt conversation with you. For whatever reason, they feel like they weren't ready at the time, okay? But that they have really been working on themselves and the feelings that they have for you, you know, were that the feelings that they did have for you and the feelings they still have for you were very real. I'm so attracted to you. They still want this reconciliation. They still want this, but I do feel, and they hope, wow, even here, happy ending. And they are hoping for a happy ending. But I feel like this person is getting to this place where they are resigned to, you know, the fact that you are moving forward. You know, they are trying their best to let go, but they do feel very strongly, and that makes it very difficult for them here. With this waiting energy, you know, I feel like just this kind of like last little hope that, you know, maybe at some point you'll change your mind or you'll come back towards them. But we're going to take a look. We're going to see what their thoughts, feelings, intentions, and their actions moving forward are. Okay. And the Star card is here, so wanting to heal things. Hope. Hope is frail, but it's hard to kill. All right. Got the Eight of Swords in the area of their thoughts. So they're trying to let go, but it isn't necessarily easy to do. You know, they feel like this, they feel like you take complete run up in their space. You occupy their mind. You occupy their thoughts. They don't know how to get out of this situation. They don't know how to get out of their own head. Three of Wands in the heart space. It kind of, it can be a card of waiting. It can also be a card of looking towards the future and trying to figure out, well, where am I going to go from here? What happens next? It can be a card of waiting. It can be a card of hope. It can be a card of manifestation. So, you know, all of that stuff's still there in the feelings in the heart space. Nine of Swords in the reverse for their intentions. I do feel like they are wanting to feel better. I feel like they are wanting to be able to get out of this energy that they are in, the energy that they have been in. It's like, I don't want to feel like this anymore. I am trying to let go. It's not easy. You know, I'm struggling with it, but I'm trying to. That's where I see this person at. And their intention is to be able to do this. You know, I feel like they can't even, they're having a hard time sleeping. Like, they just want to get back to a healthier place. Their action here is the Nine of Pentacles. I think they're just going to be focusing on themselves. I still, especially with this coming out under waiting, it's like they can't see themselves with anybody else. I do feel like this person plans on staying single in hopes that someday maybe you'll change your mind. And I also feel like it's just because they feel like after you, Leo, that there really isn't anybody else for them. And given enough time, you know, that may change for them. I think there has been a time where we've all been in that position or had that feeling, you know. But I feel like that's where they are now, but that may shift at some point. They do have the Page of Swords here for the general overall energy. I feel like they're just trying to look at the situation very objectively, and it kind of helps them be able to move forward. But that is what I have for you, Leo. If it resonates, let me know. If it doesn't, check out your other placements. Everything that you need to know, whether it's about this reading, scheduling your personals, Patreon, the tarot course, all of that is in the description box below for you. And if you want personal prayers for any reason, you can just put the little prayer emoji in the comments down below and I will go through and pray for you. But if this is where we part, thank you guys for being here and supporting me, and I will see you soon.